high school teacher education program is essentially a summer's program, three summers. I think of the high school teacher education program as a bit like a sandwich, that is two bits of bread with something good in the middle. The one piece of bread are what we call the pedagogical courses. These are courses that involve all the students in their first year, regardless of specialization, and they address questions of the development of the human being and the basic principles underlying the education. The other piece of bread are the artistic courses, again, which all the students take, and courses in speech or eurythmy or drama or clay modeling or painting, music, it varies from year to year. Now, in between these two slices of bread, these pedagogical courses and the artistic offerings, come then what we call the subject seminars. And here the students divide up, English over here, math over there, physics, biology, history and so forth, art history. And here in these smaller subject seminars, the students go into much more detail about what they teach in the classroom and, more importantly perhaps, how to teach it.
As a practicing teacher, you know, so much happens in a school year that you really need that kind of balance of intense classes in the summer when you're able to focus in more of the self-directed study during the school year. To be sitting with other practicing teachers, that's just inspiring in and of itself. So I really come away excited from these courses.